The Order of the Russian Star now welcomes you to the inauguration of a new Russian state.
My order is now the only authority in Russia. In 10 hours, we exercise our newfound strength once again.
There is but one way to prevent the destruction of
New York City.
Your complete and unconditional surrender.
My fellow Americans, today has been a day of great tragedy. San Francisco will never be the same. And the toll of our war has increased by countless men, women, and children. Their loss is deeply felt by every American. To those who have committed this heinous act, we say firmly, we will not negotiate with those who wish to destroy us. Our strength is unmatched, our will resolute. We will be victorious. God bless you all, and God bless the United States of America.
Providence is currently under the control of those responsible for the coup in Moscow. We believe the operation is being led by a Red known as Zaitsev. Oh yeah, this is Sam. DARPA sent him to come along with us. Men, we've got 8 hours to stop New York from becoming the next San Francisco. Make no mistake. We will stop that from happening.
Sam, I'm not sure if you've noticed, but your new friends don't seem too fond of you.
DARPA operatives take their orders directly from POTUS and SecDef. These guys are just interested in marking their territory.
Sam, remember why we're here.
This misuse for such a heinous purpose.
get the professor back. This place, hell, even this suit runs on his energy designs. He's too valuable to kill.
I know.
This the toy you've been working on? Not even scratched. You did get some training in this thing, right?
Our simulators are very thorough. They did quite a number on you, huh? We could use you as a test subject at DARPA. What the fuck, man?
Going in hard and fast! All units, stay to the ramps!
You're not allowed to smoke on the ship.
Forever!
Russians have complete control of this place.
Get through that central gate!
We aren't gonna get through it like this, sir.
Can you see the gate on the left, Sam?
Yeah.
If you go there, you should be able to flank the enemy from behind.
Hold still. Administering enemy. After, but it'll do.
Plaza for landing bay 3 is up ahead.
We've got heavy fighting in the plaza. Bravo, move forward but maintain cover.
Roger that.
Guess it's time for the real thing.
Your suit is performing at nominal levels, Sam.
Never had a girl say that.
Out of the way!
issues.
Thanks for the backup!
Too far forward.
Don't worry.
Sam, I'm picking up some sort of interference on the scanners. Looks temporal.
You think they're zapping something in?
Your position.
Are there any other ways to get up top?
It looks like you're just going to have to fight through this one. The gate's open now.
Good. Let's go.
Gate is above you. You need to get up there and open it.
Burns, I need some backup.
Franklin, Rios, you two escort Sam. Everyone else, provide cover.
Transports approaching from the rear.
Prepare to intercept enemy transports.
Thank you.
A heat source is coming up from within the substructure.
I need a bit more intel than that.
Data analysis complete. It's highly probable we're looking at the Russian KNRB-0 Argus robot that's been at the center of the arms control group.
I think I'm gonna need a bigger gun.
It's a monocoque design. They sacrificed armor for payload capacity, so the outer shell should have some strength issues.
Motherfucker! No! Rather go all out than bother with defense. Time to hit hard and make him regret it. Not what I was after, but it'll do.
hear that?
Yeah, I heard you. Bravo! Everyone fire on that core!
Thank you. Objective complete. Well done.
If you say so.
No time for pissing in the wind. Let's go.
Gladly.
I've opened the main gate.
Bravo, advance through the gate. Keep it closed until reinforcements arrive. Can we adapt that teleportation system to get around the colony?
We're still working on that at DARPA.
And you haven't tried it on humans yet?
No. But when we did try it out, we had a rat who literally had its head shoved up its ass.
Figures that's the best you could do.
Hey, it'll be at least 3 more years before we can get a human in that state.
You're going to be rendezvousing with friendlies ahead. Sending over coordinates.
Understood. Bravo, move out!
Still, administering Epi.
Thanks for the backup!
This'll come in handy.
Ooh.
fun. I'll take this.
Get out of the way!
Enemy transport ship nearing your position.
That shock treatment actually fixed my back problems.
Bet you can get one of those things on eBay. Have some juice.
Thanks, sir. I didn't think anyone was coming for me.
Thank you so much!
This is gonna be fun.
All clear!
Save the others?
Yeah, they're already free.
They're lost. Those bindings felt great.
I don't believe this.
The gate is open. There should be an elevator on the other side.
You all hear that? That's our ticket out. Head for the elevator.
Yeah. Lieutenant Colonel Burns! We'll handle this.
You two, stay here.
Yes, sir!
Will you die?
Come on, we're moving.
Shit.
Do it.
You okay?
Clean and clear.
Enemy clear.
Tough son of a bitch.
too.
This is a bigger pain than I thought it'd be.
I've got three Victory APCs heading for you.
Ah, something we can rely on for once. Your DARPA railguns are a piece of work, let me tell you. Someone blow that thing up.
Sam, remember the high explosives equipped in the suit.
Coming right up. Fire in the hole!
You're safe to detonate now.
Boom! Move on through! One of you.
Mike 2 was destroyed by enemy fire, and Mike 4 had a mechanical.
Par for the course.
Enemies ahead.
They won't be for long.
Relax. We take them out here, and we risk the structural integrity of the tunnel.
DARPA eggheads.
Get out of the way!
Everybody, back up! Mobile mine!
Not approach that thing!
That thing's running the show?
That thing is called a jellyfish. It's an area superiority guided mobile explosive easily capable of destroying a light bunker.
Don't even think about getting close to that thing. It'll take us all out.
What about the tunnel?
I don't know. You got any better ideas?
Mike 7-2, our electric systems were damaged in that last burst. We could really use some fire support. Over!
Permanent Mike 7-2. Mike 7 is taking fire! Cover them!
No!
Mike 7-2, what is your status? Do you copy?
Roger Bravo 6, actual. We're at half armor and our gunner's seriously injured. Another hit and we're done.
Understood, Mike 7-2. We'll keep you clear. Over. Bravo.
They're swarming above us!
It's fine! We need to take down the Jellyfish first!
This.
Up ahead. We cannot proceed forward.
Roger, Mike 7-2. Everyone, listen up. We need to remove that barricade and continue our advance.
Explosives are set.
That's not going to be enough to take down the barricade. You need to place another set of charges.
Explosives set. Take cover.
Good. Now get out of there, Sam. I'll let you know when you're outside the blast radius. You're safe to detonate now.
Path clear. Everyone move on through.
Still picking up signs of enemy activity. Proceed with caution.
They aren't gonna go away. When do we get out of this tunnel?
Still a ways to go.
Juice.
Thanks for the backup.
This is gonna be fun.